Hello friend, good day everyone. Today I want to make a plantain akara. How to use a plantain to make akara, that is what I want to do today. I have my peel plantain, red plantain. I have my beans today. This is black beans. So I'll be using this one. So this is the ground powder type that I will be mixing with it. I have my, this is flour that we used to buy in the market to make do all that thing, but I want to mix this one, chijele, to mix some with it today to see that you can make your akara with any other flour, provided it's beans. Anything that is made with beans can good for akara. So I will be using my olive oil or sunflower, any one of your choice you can use. So I will be adding a little the baking powder to it. So this is my salt. I already chopped my onions to smaller size with a fresh pepper, and I will be using black pepper to it today. So let's get started. This is my pot. I'll keep it aside first. So I will mask the container. As usual, as our grandmother used to do. So for those who know this way, we use it to make a ebene. We did this one like size of a, you want to make another taste. So anyone that is from Benin will know what I'm trying to do now. This is our grandmother way of doing it. One thing that we all love so much. Who can remember? Can remember what I'm trying to do? This, they will not tie it to the place. So like this is okay now. So now we'll be adding my salt. I'm coming to take my egg. So we'll be adding my little yeast now. Thank you. that one is ready. So you see how little to it. So you can add to your consistency, how you want to make it to be. You want it to be hard or not watery. Depends on you. So yes. To give me that flavor. Okay, beans. This is dry beans, dry flour beans. So we'll be adding to it. Okay. So give me the akara flavor. Okay, I can see, I can finish on my way. Yes, I can add on my own estate. Okay. So here we come. Preparing my hot oil. So we get started. Okay, so let me take this. Yeah, this is so cute. Okay. frying my akara, the onion salt. So beetroot, it's become a nice sweet because of the red plantain. So if you have not yet try it and see how nice, how delicious it is. This is good for breakfast. Nice looking Bonsin akara. So this is good for our way to know what we can, how to cook our food, how we can join different food to get better results. So this is nice. In the time of our grandmother, they are using it. They don't fry it, they cook it. After they mix, they will now put it on the leaf and put it in a boiling, steaming type. But today, with the new generation, we are frying it today. So it's beautiful. By seeing it alone, it shows that it will be delicious. Okay, this is plantain akara, not just only akara again, it's mixed with plantain. I like the look. I love the flavor, the scenting out the red plantain and the beans. They are bringing out a very nice aroma. So I love this. Let's have a look this time. Wow, this is nice. And it's so cool, it's not hard. I like what I'm saying. Let me add another one. So I only remove my pot from the fire so that it will not be over hot. So with this, I'm secure that my area is not too hot. Do not damage my vegetable in it. So this is nice. So I love what I'm seeing. And very easy to fry. Just like normal akara. Wow. It's nice, it's nice, it's nice. Okay. Let me show you what I have. The second one is ready, almost ready. This is very nice. You can eat it with a kama. You can eat it with bread. You can even eat it alone. Because you have two combinations here, it's not only a karegi. We have plantain with it. So let me cut and show you how what we have. It's ready too. Okay. Okay, let me show you what I have. Nice, 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 nice. Okay, I'm taking the out of there. Let me show you what I have here. Look at it. You see how, look at it. Nice and very delicious. So friends, this is what I have. Look at my akara, it's ready. Have a wonderful and lovely day. Bye for now. Bye.